Yeah! this one.
Is it working?
Yes, it is.
I see. So this is how these devices work.
It's a little choppy, but it should be fine. Let's see. Saurian Directory. Codex Oceanus.
There it is! What's it say?
Hold on. Oceanus. An aggressive species of Saurian. They attack anything that enters their territory, including ships. They must be exterminated if they claim territory along a shipping route, but doing so is extremely difficult. They swim remarkably fast, which makes it nigh impossible to capture them. However, they do construct nests within their territory and periodically return to them to rest. The best opportunity to defeat an Oceanus is when it is resting in its nest. If you wish to defeat an Oceanus, you must first find its nest, then wait for it to return.
I see. If we can find its nest, we have a chance.
Looks like hope's on the horizon.
The problem now is how to find the nest.
Unfortunately, information isn't available.
If each Oceanus has its own territory, they must have their own nest within that territory. It seems we must find the nest of the Oceanus that sank the Lombardia on our own.
It's malfunctioning. Hold on a second.
What information is displaying now?
This is information about the Great Tree of Origins.
The Great Tree of Origins? Is that the giant tree what was at the temple where we found you?
It appears to have been revered as a holy symbol. What's the history behind it?
Oh, that's right. I never actually explained what it is. The purpose of the Great Tree of Origins is to foster evolution in all living creatures.
Wait a minute. I've heard that word, evolution, before.
Laxia explained it to us.
Isn't it the process by which living creatures change over a long period of time?
Yes. My people were the protectors of the Great Tree of Origins. Maidens such as myself would pray to the tree to receive its blessings. Through the blessings of the Great Tree, we Eternians evolved from Saurians.
Wait a minute. Aren't Saurians and Primordials pretty much the same thing?
Your ancestors were Primordials?
Yes, actually. That's why Eternians were so large and powerful.
So that's the reason. But it's hardly surprising. Humans look the way they do because of evolution as well.
You don't say.
A record in the sanctuary depicted the Light King receiving essence from the Great Tree of Origins. Perhaps that was merely a visual metaphor for the benefits of evolution. The Eternians' eyes were open to wisdom, which allowed them to gain the knowledge of essence. That's probably what it means.
Huh? The monolith!
It stopped working. I guess it was on its last legs.
Oh, what a pity.
Still, we managed to acquire some useful information.
Yes, I feel like we're one step closer to defeating the Oceanus. Let's go back to the village and come up with a plan.
sea!
Ah, I can see it this time.
Where? I want to see it too!
Looks like it went behind the cape. That thing you just saw is the ghost ship that everyone's all spooked about.
Right.
upgrade. Is that it? What should I upgrade? All right. How can I help you today? Leave it to me. All right, finished. Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. Leave it to me. All right, finished. Leave it to me. All right, finished. Leave it to me. All right, finished. Is that it? How can I help you today? All right. What should I upgrade? I'll get started. All right, finished. I'll get started. Whew, it's complete. Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. I'll get started. Whew, it's complete. Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. Leave it to me. All right, finished. Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. Is that it?
Let me see. You did well. Here. Thank you.
is for you. What kind of question is that for a merchant? I've had this cash with me the whole... Anyway, once we get off this island, you're gonna head off on your next big adventure, huh? If you find any rare items while you're out and about, just bring them to me like you've been doing. That 100,000 denier you're holding, consider it a prepayment for those items. I thought you'd say that. Sorry, but you agreed to my contract the moment you took that bag from me. And if you're gonna breach that contract, you gotta pay a 200,000 denier fine. Got it? Then shut up and bring me some treasure! Sorry. I was just messing around about the whole contract thing. Your reaction was funny, so I wanted to see how far I could take things. Really, I just wanted to show you my appreciation somehow. But all I have to give you is money. So please, just take it and don't overthink this. Don't even sweat the cash. I can make that back in a day once I'm off this island. And if you really don't want it, just throw it in the ocean or donate it to charity. Are we good? Then let's get back to work!
Thank you.